Now we are going to discuss about conditional probability. This is one of the nice topic. Conditional probability is a measure of the probability of an event, some particular situation occurring. Given that by assumption, presumption, or evidence, another event has occurred. If the event of interest A and the event B is known or assumed to have occurred, the conditional probability of A given B or the probability of A under condition B is usually written as P of A by B or P of A divided by B. Look here, set A, set B, their common point of intersection is A intersection B, that is N of A intersection B, and the number of elements in B is N of B. Now, the probability of A under condition B is nothing but the common point of intersection of A and B by N of B, the total number of elements. If you divide this NR and DR, that is numerator as well as denominator, by N of S, total sample space, this turns to probability of A intersection B by probability of B. So, probability of A under condition B is given as probability of A intersection B by probability of B. This is called as conditional probability. Example 3. Two dice are thrown. What is the probability that the sum of the numbers appearing on the two dice is 11? The sum of the numbers appearing in the two dice is 11. If 5 appears on the first die, 5 is already fixed here. It is already condition given there, 5 appears on the first die. Let event B is 5 appears on the first die. 5 appears on the first die. Now, what are the possibilities? For set B, 5 you fix, second die 1, first die 5, second die 2, first die 5, second die 3, first die 5, second die is 4, first die 5, second die is 6, 5, first die 5, second is 6. So the condition we wrote here, first is fixed 5, and the second 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So total number of elements in B are 6. Also let A be the event, sum on the numbers appearing is 11. A is an event, sum on the numbers, sum of the numbers appearing is 11. So, write the possibilities. For this set, first die may 5, second is 6, first is 6, second is 5. Now, we have to take the point of intersection of these two, B as well as A. Already is mentioned the condition that 5 appears on the first die. So, 5 appears on the first die, 5, 6 is only the possibility. So, A intersection B is equal to 5, 6. There is only one point. So, N of A intersection B value is equal to 1. Now, the condition probability P of A by B, that means the event sum of the numbers appearing 11 under the condition 5 appears on the first die is given by P of A by B is equal to P of A intersection B by P of B. That is nothing but N of A intersection B by N of B. So, the value is N of A intersection B is only one point. 1 by 6. So, probability of sum of the numbers appearing 11 under the condition 5 appears on the first die is nothing but 1 by 6. So, like this we can do by using the conditional probability.